go, Johnny, go, go, go. 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 Johnny, be good.
Marty should be up there. Marty, you should be up there.
Bye.
McFly. Hello, anybody home? Think, McFly, think.
All right, so Joseph and I are on our way to the Mira Mesa Street Fair once again. This is going to be our third time going here, right?
Third time,
like, or actually recording it.
Yeah.
But now you may be thinking,
is this just going to be another 2009? Well, no, not quite, because guess who else is here?
Our very good friend, Mario.
Mario.
And I think this is actually the first time Mario's met Joseph. Joseph, this is Mario. Mario, wow. Joseph.
Hello.
How's it going? All right. Let's go.
Let's go.
Mr. Joey's Taco Shop. Is this your taco shop, Joey? Is that yours?
Shh. No one knows that.
No one knows? Hey, everyone! No.
Ghastly Studios, huh? You know, I bet... Oh, it's the Monster Manor. They just made it look a little more awesome.
Really?
Yeah, look at it.
Oh, Monster Manor.
It looks nothing like that. It's false advertising. I'm suing these people for false advertising.
Muscle pressed lemonade. How do they pull that off?
They use their muscles and just like
squeeze. They use their muscles. Oh. Do they make lemonade out of their own muscles?
Disgusting.
Oh, that's interesting.
100% natural.
You should try it out. Let's try it out.
Okay.
Let's buy one. You getting one, Mario? Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, Mario doesn't want one. It's all you, Joe. It's all down to you. You have to save the day to buy this muscle-pressed lemonade that's apparently 100% natural. Oh, it's organic muscle-pressed lemonade.
Okay.
It's all you.
All right. You got it.
Hurry up already.
He's buying it. How do you think it's going to be, Mario? Do you think it's actually muscle-pressed? Or do you think it's false advertising like the Monster Manor? Yeah, we'll see. We'll ask Joe once he finds out.
So, there's your lemonade. Mario is watching intently. I don't know, let's examine it first. What is this? Here, move your hand.
Sorry.
What are those? Are those like, did they put walnuts at the bottom of the lemonade?
No, those are seeds.
Oh, those are seeds. They look like walnuts. I don't know. I'm just not thinking. Okay, so it's the moment of truth. You gotta try it?
Yeah. Get your entertainment books.
Does it taste muscle pressed?
Pretty good.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
Is it muscle pressed?
My mouth.
What?
Whoa!
Oh, ooh. But do you think it was worth $3?
Yeah.
Yeah, not bad. I'm tempted to buy my own now, but I really don't like drinking seeds. Not really. But it's good though?
Yeah, don't worry, I drink all of them.
Oh, okay.
I feel like I should take this moment to thank Mario, because if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here right now. I'd still be stuck in that insane world of his with Anthony. But it was thanks to him that we were able to find a warp zone and get back to our reality. Good thing Anthony had his flute too, otherwise we wouldn't have been able to contact him. So for that, Mario, thank you. Wait, what? Oh, that's right, you didn't hear? Yeah, Anthony and I got ourselves stuck in the world of Mario. Just by walking through a sewer pipe. It's not his fault. He actually saved us. He saved our lives. You have him to thank for me being here with you right now.
Well, in that case, good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know you can't really shake my hand, but thank you.
Joseph!
You know, this would look really cool if there was not a pink ribbon on this. That kind of ruins the effect. I mean, it's a monster of a bulldozer, but you have a pink ribbon right there. It just kills it. Now, here literally is the end of the line. I mean, look, you see traffic going through right here. So all the way down there to here is the street fair. Pretty good length, actually, to house all these things, especially all those people handing out flyers. I got a pocket full of flyers right here. That could be a good song. I just got a pocket full of flyers. Okay, never mind. You know, come to think of it, I could just imagine a car completely ignoring the caution signs, saying, oh, you know, the street fair's right here, don't go through it, and they just completely plow through the entire fair. I mean, maybe not through the bulldozer and the police vehicles and stuff like that, but I could just imagine that happening, seriously. I mean, if that were to happen,
think I'd be laughing. I'd fear for my life, and I'd be running away, trying to escape, but I think I'd still be laughing, because it's so absurd of a sight that you can't even imagine that it'd be happening right now.
Okay, that was from last year. I just wanted to see if anyone noticed.
There's a piece missing on this ride! The people are going on it! Up there goes another piece! The ride is falling apart! The ride is falling apart, and you are on it!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a tragedy to work in.
Up there goes another piece!
Oh my god, it's falling apart!
Hey, so Joseph dropped Mario!
Oh,
Mario is slowly dying! Mario is slowly dying!
God.
I'm trying to save his life!
He's alive. I'm pretty sure he's alive.
Hold on, Mario! Just hold on! Don't you dare close those eyes! Don't you dare close those eyes!
Hurry, he's alive!
He's alive! You will live! You will live!
Okay. All right.
Oh, I don't know what to do.
You
I don't know what to do.
You just put them together.
Okay.
Here. I can't find the right pieces.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Hold on, Mario. Hold on. Hold on. Okay.
He's almost there! Just his legs! Just his legs! Hold on! I hereby declare that you will live!
He's gonna live.
Maybe I'm overreacting.
No!
Give me.
No!
I'll fix it.
I don't trust you!
I'll fix it!
I don't trust you! Are you sure? Look at the picture. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Oh my bad.
We have witnesses!
Wait, where's the red piece? He's almost there!
You don't like him.
Where's the red piece? Right there! Yes! Yes!
He's alive! He's alive!
I've never seen Jeremy this crazy.
Yes!
Oh, yeah!
He's back!
That's insane.
I thought we lost you!
Joseph, you saved the day. All is forgiven, right? Because at least yours was an accident. Mike deliberately punched him into pieces.
Whoa.
So you are not on the same level as Mike. So that's a good thing. Well, what was originally a measly street fair turned into a story of epic tragedy. And it all turned out okay in the end. Mario is now back. Welcome back, Mario. Welcome back to the world.